Okay, here we go. So I'm getting ready to run in the fourth heat now. The reindeer are coming through. They're not looking very happy. This is the fourth time they've had to go now. So if you hear anybody breathing hard, that's me.
The snow is deep.
Putting my glove on. All right, here we go. We're getting ready. The reindeer in the back. I'm with a bunch of other people who've been inebriated slightly. Not me, though. I haven't had anything to drink yet today.
So, everybody, this is just a few of the hardest in Anchorage. May the 7th, 2015. I'm going to hold the camera this way for a few minutes. And I'm going to run like hell. Not that far.
The snow is deep and the sun never shines. And I hear a coyote.
You start seeing what the crazy is like. That's an Alaska favorite, Hobo Jim, playing up there. So we're recording. Getting close.
That's really bad for you,
Nikki. And get a little close and comfy with each other. That'll be awesome. This is the last run, so let's make it a good one.
All right, we're getting ready to go.
Cigars, full pack.
You know, I smell those cigars, but I smell something else out there. Four,
three, all right, here we go.
Two, one,
go!
All right,
the crowd's starting.
You know, I've never known the streets of Pompano.
Here they come. Okay, they're releasing the reindeer now. I'm just taking a slight jog. Here they come. Yeah! Hey, that's life.
Once again, thank you to Hobo Jim, thank you Alaska's Rock 106.5, and thank you to the Fur Rodney folks.
Well, I'm walking with the reindeer now. They've already passed me.
We will see you. Oh, and by the way, our wranglers today?
Yep.
The wonderful first.
The craziness pretty much stopped already.
Thank you to the military.
So that was it.
Everybody will see the Hard Rock for the post-running of the reindeer party until next year.